Dante.
I got a report that shots were fired by the river.
It was nothing.
I'm telling you, it was Drake. You tell your men to up their game or there's gonna be a lot less of them around come payday.
Son of a bitch. I'll see you in hell. Gotta get up there. Of course, that's easier said than done.
Drake's been spotted, in the upper chamber. Kill him on sight. Dante's orders.
One of Dante's mercenaries. Bastards.
Try, fellas.
Break! He's up there! Take him out!
Oh, damn it. Jeez. Damn muddy roads. Just got these clean.
Those are fancy.
Yeah.
Sell men's shoes where you got those?
Oh, very funny. Mr. Nathan Drake, always good for a laugh. Hey, look at these. Sea turtle. You know how much they sent me back?
What's the matter? Couldn't find your baby hippo boots?
So now you've joined Greenpeace all of a sudden?
It's just I don't go around wearing endangered species on my feet.
Yeah, well, they cost me a lot. More dough than you make in a year.
Oh, yeah? Which year? I've had a couple good ones.
Oh, really?
Okay, one.
Yeah.
Hey, Einstein.
What?
You do know this says keep out.
Oh, you can read Spanish? Yeah, I know that. We got special permission.
I always said you were special.
Yeah, funny guy. Here. From here, we take the scenic route.
Last time we took the scenic route, I wound up in a ditch behind the Taj Mahal, naked.
Well, it don't get any more scenic than that, does it? Are you keeping up or what?
What's the hurry?
There's no hurry. We just got a lot to see.
Well, since when are you a rock climber?
I'm not. I'm a rope climber.
Cute.
Remember what Sully used to say? Necessity breeds invention.
Now, trust me, you don't want to hear Sully talk about inventive breeding.
You're quite the father figure. Up we go. Where's my rope?
I'm no expert, but I'd say it's been cut.
Guero, son of a bitch.
Wait, what did you say? Guero? Drug runner, I kidnapped tourists for ransom, blow up the Panama Canal, Roberto Guero?
Oh, you've heard of him.
Deaf kids in Caracas have heard of him. Dante, please tell me we are not in General Loco's backyard.
Yeah, he ain't a goddamn general no more, right? The revolutionaries lost the war, remember? And besides, now he's just another pain in my ass. Drake, don't worry. Guero don't go where I'm taking you.
Okay. So now you're a rock climber. This I gotta see.
Just don't stare at my ass and try to keep up.
Whoa. I don't see that every day. This why I'm here?
You ain't seen nothing yet. Come on. Why don't you take a picture? It'll last longer. Feel how worn these handholds are? What do you think? 3,000 years old? Four?
They feel like the ones at Mesa Verde. Remember? You were so scared. Thought you were gonna cry.
That was different. It was dark, and it's twice as high, and I had a bag of pottery shards strapped in my back.
I saw tears.
Careful. It's a long way down.
Hey, I was the one who taught you how to do this, remember?
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say.
This is the great mystery that only I can solve?
Keep your pants on, will you? I'm getting to it. All right, you see our squat little friends here? Shit like this is scattered everywhere up on this ridge. Come on, smart guy. Tell me who made them.
You're quizzing me. I never thought I'd see the day.
Just making sure you're worth the price of admission.
Look at this. Can't make out the symbol. It's too eroded.
Easy, Blisters. You don't have to rub the whole thing, you know. All right, hey, try this guy. You're getting your hands all dirty. What do you think, you're Picasso or something? Let's try those. Be careful. Watch your step. These planks are slippery as hell.
Yeah, especially if you're wearing sea turtle boots.
It's called style, Drake. You should try it once in a while. You with your sneakers, jeez. You look like my Uncle Mike.
Careful.
I hate this.
You still afraid of heights?
Heights? No. Falling to death. Yeah.
If you do fall, you want me to bury you in those shoes?
Sure. As long as you get to wear your sneakers to the funeral. No dying on me now. Not while I still need you.
Thanks for your concern.
No problemo. That's what friends are for, right? Oh, now that's a rubbing. You must have practice.
Looks like I need one more.
Don't rub too hard. They're gonna get excited.
Ooh, jealous?
If I didn't know better, I'd say you do that a lot. About damn time. What do you think it is?
Well, it's not Mayan or Aztec.
Yeah?
I'd say Muisca, but they never migrated north of Colombia.
Nathan Drake, walking encyclopedia.
Hey, the Kuna? They were in this part of Central America.
Come on, I got more to show you. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Watch this log. It's a little squirrely.
Squirrely? Where'd you learn that, Girl Scout? Oats.
Brownies, if you must know.
No, 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 no! What, are you king of the jungle?
It's a rope, Drake, not a vine. Damn my sins. Keep washing out the trail.
There are reasons we didn't just follow the road.
I miss all this? See what I tell you? Shit like this is everywhere up here. Most of them never touched.
Yeah. Looks like your General Guerrero wants to keep it that way.
God damn it, I told you, he ain't a general no more. Now come on. Something there. Can you reach it?
Maybe. Hold on.
find up here is mine, you know. We're almost there.
Hold on. There's a glyph that looks like the one from the bridge statues.
Give me it. Let me see, let me see.
Right here. Relax. It's turquoise. It's a glyph of some kind. Style matches the symbol at the rope bridge.
Glyph, Schmiff. You know what this thing is worth? Mwah! It's just the beginning. Come on, this way.
If you say so.
Watch that one.
Hate to admit it, but you just might be right for a change.
I'm always right. That's why you still hang out with me. He's an ugly bastard, ain't he?
You say ruins like this are scattered everywhere?
100 square miles of this stuff. Come on, we gotta go up through that gully up there. Try not to kick him in the junk. He's kind of sensitive.
When's that ever stopped you?
Hey. You see that up there?
Yeah?
Yeah, why don't you go take a look?
Is that why I'm here? Be your errand boy?
Okay, never mind. It's behind that thicket of bamboo. You can't get to it anyway.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What do you think I brought this for?
Well, I thought you were playing pirates or something.
All right. Wait here for me.
Okay. This is why we need clear cutting. Monsoons wash all this shit down through the canyons. See, they make it hard to get anywhere. Look at my boots.
Yeah, they invented something that fixed that. They're called roads.
Oh, rogues, yeah. Well, up here, they can be even more dangerous. Trust me. This road leads back down the strip mine, where we started.
Oh, so we took the shortcut.
It's a scenic route, smartass. We're almost there.
Who's shooting at us?
Hide from me!
How do I know? Must be posted.
Hello, sir. Maybe Guerrero's men?
No, I told you, Guerrero, don't come up here. You know how to shoot that, or did you just bring it to look cool? These guys ain't fooling around.
Great place to park a tractor.
The miners discovered all this when they were cutting the road. They were pissed as hell when they had to shut it down.
Yeah, I bet. Who needs all this rainforest? Since when did the IOA start using razor wire?
You know how many looters they get down here each year?
Didn't keep you out.
Oh, yeah? That's because I'm special. Don't go there, all right?
I didn't say anything.
You got that look in your eye.
Yeah.
Here, here's a combination. Careful, careful.
Hey, you want to do this?
All right. First, you turn it twice to the right to reset it. Then left. Now you go right to the last number. I'm just saying. Nice job.
By the numbers. Don't bother helping.
You got it.
No, really, I got this.
Okay.
Thanks for your help.
No problemo. That's what friends are for. Here we are. What do you think, huh?
It's a mass grave, obviously.
They dug up over 60 of the poor bastards. That's a lot of bones. Here.
Spanish.
Yeah?
How old?
You tell me.
Usually the regimental insignia are either on the front of the helmet or the back, right above the crest. You know I'm getting my fingers dirty here. Nothing there either. Nope, not there.
Yeah, I knew that.
16th century. New Spain. These guys died a long way from home.
They didn't just die, they were murdered. Oh, hey, whoa there, pal.
Chase, what are you doing out here?
I don't know. You said you're going out to get supplies, and seeing how you never lied to me, I followed you.
Oh, you followed me? Well, it's not like I don't have enough problems. This is Nathan Drake. He's a buddy of mine from the old days.
Hi, Marissa Chase.
Nate. Call me Nate.
Strong hands. I like that. Nope. You aren't one of Dante's buddies. No prison tats.
You have no idea.
You got a strong grip yourself.
You guys want to tell me what you're doing up here?
Sure. You'll be the first to know once I find out.
Hey. Look, we're just doing a little business, all right? Here. And I did tell you about him. You just weren't listening.
No, you didn't.
Oh, yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
What now?
Guero?
Yes, I did. Go ahead. What? What's he doing? No. That wasn't even part of the... All right, I'm on my way.
Let me guess, missed a payment to Guero again?
Don't worry your pretty little head about it. I got this.
What the hell is going on?
You put that thing away? It's nothing. It's just a little misunderstanding, that's all right? I'm gonna be right back. Well, don't just stand there. Make yourself useful. You know, show him around or something. But don't dig up anything without me. You got it?
Howdy, wait a minute.
Yeah, I got my eye on you two.
Wow, he's really pissed him off this time.
It's one of the few things he's actually good at. And you, why don't you tell me what you're doing spying on your partner?
Partners. Right. Sort of how the Spanish were partners with the Kuna. Spanish got the gold while the Kuna got the shaft.
You know what happened here? Looks to me like the Spanish are the ones who got the shaft.
We don't know. These soldiers were murdered. And not by the Kuna. Look for yourself. Turn it over and look at the other side. Keep turning it over. You'll see what I mean. Keep turning it. It's not what you're going to find. It's what you're not going to find.
There are no crush marks. Kuna used maces.
Exactly. These soldiers were poisoned. All of them.
Poisoned?
Arsenic. We found traces in their teeth fragments.
So this is the great mystery that Dante says is worth a fortune? I don't get it.
Wait a minute, he did mention you. Oh, you're the expert on esoteric books, maps, artifacts.
Right, like Dante would know what esoteric means.
This is why you're here.
What, a grave marker?
Is it?
Markings aren't Spanish.
No, it's like nothing we've ever seen before. And no one has any idea what it means. You know.
What? No.
You know what it means?
No.
Oh, come on. I've been around treasure hunters my entire life. I know that look when I see it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay. Well, you know what? Dante's trying to cut me out. And you know he'll do the same to you. So, let's you and me be partners.
Jeez.
Come on. Tell me.
Give me one good reason why I should.
I'll give you two.
Really? I don't think this is the place.
First, because you can actually trust me. And second, because Dante hasn't seen this.
All right, now that's a good reason.
Partners.
No.
What? Why?
If you know Dante at all, you know he's not the kind of guy you should cross.
All right, whatever.
Well, wait. Doesn't mean we can't still cut a deal. You just leave Dante out of it, right? You show me yours, and I'll show you mine.
I don't know why I trust you, but I do. Here. My grand... the archaeologist who found it said that the figure on the right is Chiopotex, goddess of fertility and birth. She's holding Mahuacutex, her husband, god of warriors. They were separated when the world was made. Look at the back. It depicts some kind of serpent temple, ruled by Itzcatli, the god of death.
Never seen anything like it.
Hello. Your turn.
Oh, right. Sorry. Grab my pack for me, will you? Thanks. Here. Okay. First of all, believe it or not, this symbol is Visigoth.
Visigoth? No, it can't be.
I know. Last of the Visigoth kings died in the, 8th century? Long before the Spanish conquered all of this. But look.
Hey, what's that? Is that charcoal? Hey, wait a minute. I've never seen those symbols before. Charcoal rubbing? How very cool.
Yeah, see, the faint markings go all around the symbol.
How did we miss this? Now I know why Dante wanted you up here. So you know what it means?
No. Unless...
Unless what?
Get down. Come on, back here! Here.
No, I can't.
What? Stay here and keep your head down.
By the gravestone. I see him!
You have to tell me!
Look out!
Look close.
Doesn't look like Dante's cleared up his little misunderstanding yet.
Hey, you're not gonna tell him about our secret, are you?
Let's worry about that after we get out of here.
Okay, you're right. It's just that...
What?
Never mind. Hey, come on. I know a trail we can take that leads to the strip mine.
Great. Another shortcut.
Dante's voice.
You did.
Where is he?
He went that way with his new pal, the general.
He cut a deal with Guero.
You seem pretty chummy, yeah.
See, I knew he'd cut you out. Hey, partner?
From what I hear, you already have a partner.
Dante? No.
I overheard them talking. Something about an old man?
Nate, look.
Yeah, you know what? I get it. Part of your long story.
Look, the road's on the other side of Guero's headquarters. Help me find my amulet. Once the coast is clear, I will tell you everything.
All right, fine. You're nothing if not persistent.
Come on, over here.
Whoa, look out!
Look out!
Yeah, I'm okay.
Jesus, doesn't Guerrero ever fix anything around here?
Can you climb back up?
Yeah. Just wait there.
What's this?
You found a pick?
Yeah. Know who it belongs to?
No, no. Probably just belonged to one of the archaeologists at the site.
Hey, come on. Come on. Guerrero's headquarters are this way.
Get back.
Hey, that hurts. What are you doing?
Sorry, but if you want to get your amulet back, we have to do this my way. Look.
Got it. Like I told you, I'm not an expert. So what now?
We have to get in there?
Yeah.
Okay. Wait here.
Try, fellas.
Up this way.
Come on, through here.
Hey, hey,
what?
Hey, hold
it's
up.
It's all clear.
Could we just find a way in that doesn't scream, come kill us?
Okay, all right, I'm all for that.
Over here. I'm gonna boost you up. All right, see if you can get in through there, and then find a rope or something.
Okay, let's go.
Without getting yourself killed.
Hey, I'm learning.
Oh, good lord!
Sorry. I keep stepping on your fingers. Hey, I'm gonna go find that rope.
All right, hurry. But be careful.
I get it. I'll be right back.
I'm making an actual rope this time. I'm sick of climbing crates.
Grenades? Hello. Here, catch!
Move!
Take to find a rope.
Nate! Here!
Hey, what did you get lost?
Well, it's not like they keep boxes of ropes by every window, you know.
Hey, wait! You gotta wait for me!
I already checked this room, remember? It's clear. See? I am learning.
Yeah, let's just hope you don't learn the hard way. Chase.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You know, things would go a lot smoother if you'd use one of these. I know, you can't. Another one of your long stories.
Okay, Guerrero's offices are in the loft above the garage bay.
Wait. Let me go first this time. This way. Come on. Keep moving.
Hey, come on. Hey, Guerrero's thugs were loading up these trucks. My amulet might be inside.
All right, we'll take a look, but hurry. I'm getting sick of those guys.
Let's go check Guerrero's office.
He's alive!
Great time to reload.
Come on, fight!
Keep moving!
Guerrero's office is up these stairs.
Just wait here. I'll,
find another way in. Yeah, I got it.
There's no escape!
There's a lot of dynamite.
Ugh.
Chase, what is all this?
Oh my God, he's given them everything. Maps. Papers. Photographs. They've gutted the entire field office. Come on, we have to gather as much
stuff as we can. You want to know why we're not partners?
What? Why?
Gathering all this took years. Dante's a two-bit grave robber. He couldn't have done any of this. It's time you tell me your long story.
Nate, look.
Remember, you were the one who asked me to trust you.
Okay, you're right. I'm sorry. It's just that things have been a little crazy around here.
Things are always crazy. But I'm flying blind here.
This is my grandfather, Vincent Perez. 20 years ago, the mining company discovered all of this. The gravesite, the ruins. The IOA was called in, and my grandfather ran the dig site.
So all this research was his. He found the amulet.
He tried for 20 years to figure out what it meant.
What happened?
He ran out of time. Last year, he was diagnosed with terminal cancer.
Chase, I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, he wasn't sorry. He was desperate. He decided to hire someone who had special contacts. You know, someone who could deal with Guero.
Dante.
And then 3 months later, he just vanished. He disappeared.
You don't think it was Dante, do you? No, Dante's a lot of things, but he's no murderer. A thief, yes.
Look, all I know is Dante took over the entire operation, and then he just gave it to Guero.
Well, just because he has it doesn't mean he gets to keep it. I say we grab as much stuff as we can carry and we get the hell out of here.
Thank you. Okay, the maps are too big to carry, so take as many photos as you can.
Nathan Drake, world-famous photographer.
Who knew? Friend of Dante's would turn out to be a nice guy.
Yeah, just remember where nice guys usually finish.
My amulet's gotta be here somewhere.
Keep looking. You'll find it.
I can't believe Dante gave all this to Guero.
I can. Dante'll do anything if there's money in it.
Sounds like the voice of experience.
Well, you know, not anything.
Hey, you take all those map photos yet?